The true story of a fat man who wanted to smoke ganja into the wild. While he found a lion and tried to attack him, he tried to fight with the lion, and then he sent the lion to give a free.